Attentie! 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 Stop de Facebook-censuur! Stop de Facebook-censuur! Lees je ons manifest? Lees je ons manifest?
As a team of volunteers, we express the conviction of the majority of the Dutch people. We love Black Pete. The reactions of the public on the street are heartwarming. They don't want anything from the politically correct censorship against Black Pete.
Nederland houdt van Zwarte Piet! Nederland houdt van Zwarte Piet! Stop de oorlog tegen onze traditie! Stop de oorlog tegen onze traditie!
In the Netherlands, the majority of are people like you, who have a warm heart for our culture and our traditions. Not everyone can or want to enter onto the barricades to protest publicly. And that's why I, with my team, go all over the country to encourage people. We have been to Utrecht, we have been to Amersfoort, to Den Bosch, to Eindhoven, to Zwolle, to Deventer, and now we are here in Arnhem. And we wanted to go to Enschede and to Zutphen. Unfortunately, the government didn't permit us because of corona measures. We cross from east to west and from north to south. We're not finished yet. We're going to take action even in more places. Young volunteers help to proclaim our message loud and clear. They hand out Dutch and English flyers, carry banners, and they speak to the public.
De Studentenactie, een jonge beweging vol hoop, vol energie, vol kracht, om het christendom te verdedigen.
The municipality and the police in Deventer and Zwolle didn't want to cooperate, despite the permits we have. And two of our volunteers were even fined, because they were in the wrong place. Why doesn't that ever happen to Black Lives Matter protesters? Even a helicopter came to make our action exhausting and difficult. Therefore, dear viewers, I ask you, support our campaign, visit our website, Cultuur onder vuur. .nl. Please support us. Donate to our campaign. Make it possible that we go on another street campaign. And share this video with your friends. I thank you very much.